Ever tried drifting uphill? It's quite a skill. I'll admit I'm useless at it, but you're going to show Drift Club it can be done, and I've found just the spot for it. And just the car. Borrowed this from Jay Min at the festival. Nice young fella, if a little excitable. Practically flung the keys at me when I said I'd be handing it over to you. Here we go. A nice technical drive on mixed road surfaces. I do love the technical ones. Explain again about power to weight ratios. Well done. Some people claim that you have to use rear-wheel drive cars to drift. That is simply not true. Some of the greatest proponents of functional oversteering, or drifting if you prefer, come from stage rally. And some of them predate Mr. Takahashi.